back in the Nationwide car, we had holes that you could, you know, lose yourself in, practically lose a race car. And that was one of the craziest days I've ever seen, because they didn't try to fix it that day. We just had to drive around it. But hopefully they'll get this fixed. And we're 11th right now. We got my teammate behind me, beside me, and looking forward to get back out there and see if we can get back to the front.